Welcome, my vassal, back to Let's Play Warriors of Orochi 3 Ultimate. Last time we left off, we were about to go face Oda Nobunaga. But then I made the video and I had a really bad rage quit that really wasn't all that fun to be a part of or watch, so, now that I, hopefully got good, let's, go play some more. This way? Let's go to the Battle of Hanoji, because, as always, the enemy's at Hanoji. I mean, that's what Samurai Warriors kept saying.
Shouhan no tatakai o hete, go, Hojo no kyoryoku o eta toubatsugun. Kore niyori, 戦力が大きく増すとともに、この時代での後ろ盾を得ることができた。しかし、全ての勢力が味方に回ったわけではない。半兵衛らのもとに、再び織田軍の情報がもたらされ、本能寺に大軍が集い、奪起を待ち受けているという。その中には、魔王織田信長の姿があり、さらに、
戦海の猛将復帰も参陣しているという激戦を予感させる布陣出撃の名乗りを上げたのは北条氏康と孫策だった魔王織田信長戦海の猛将復帰この戦いなかなか厳しいものになりそうです
時間を超えてきた奴らは ここまで戦いっぱなしだったろうからな。ここは俺らが一肌脱ぐとするか。よっしゃ！魔王と仙人が相手な。不足はねえ。熱い戦いを楽しもうぜ。
Alright, let's get this show underway. 3 officers and 300 kills. Seems easy enough. Time to start just shooting everybody up with bamboo and laser beam. Bamboo, laser beam. Power of Kaguya. Taste the hammer of the wheel. Taste the hammer of the North Star. Who wants to face the hammer of the North Star? The hammer wheel of the North Star. That's what we're gonna call it. Who wants to face my hammer of the North Wind Star? I'm not getting anywhere with this. Who wants to face the hammer of the wheel of the North Star with the power of justice and the arcana of I don't know. Alright then. So far so good, but we haven't even gotten to the hard thing. There are two really dangerous members of this battlefield. I believe it's Fushi. No, not Fushi. Dakushi. He was in the beginning. We've already been introduced to him. And, then there is No. No is usually who killed me in this round. Alright, who wants to die? Who wants to die? Who wants to die? Long stretch of nothingness before the battle begins. Where is he? Tackle! The world has become a very different place since I left, but I must let it know. that I am his tyrant, and no matter how many times I take a hiatus, I will always come back stronger than ever before! So, Kusuke Yoshida, what do you have to stop someone like me? Mere pitiful human might! Ha! This is Sunsa, the pinnacle of human strength. Now, where is... Oh, Nobutada Oda. Time. Oh yeah, we got him with that distance. Hanbei Takenaka, killing everyone in sight. Who wants to die? Who wants to play? Who wants to play the game? Who wants to die? Who wants to play? Who wants to play the game? That's the motto I will not be keeping. Oh, well, that's more of a mantra, really.
急ぐとしよう。相模の獅子に獲物を狩り尽くされんうちにな。
Man, everything sounds so epic with these headphones I've got. I can finally listen to the music that's been playing in my videos while actually recording. So, that's a good thing. Now I can hear all the impact and the power behind every attack. So, now, with the power of the yo-yo... Oh no, everything's on fire. Fortunately, we've got Wu, the very proud clan. With them, we cannot lose.
Nobunaga-san, gobuji desu ka?
Oh yeah, I've gotta go over here. I've forgotten how to play this level. In fact, I've been taking a hiatus from most of my favorite games. Started playing a bunch of new things. I actually have gotten pretty good at Dead or Alive. And Mitsuhide Akechi is dead. I'll have to come back and fix that later. Kazutoyo. You don't know how many Sword Art Online jokes I was about to make. One per video, unless it's Sword Art Online or Hollow Fragment, and then it's like a million jokes about how bad I am at making videos. And Fushi! Okay, so I was right. Rockstar! Kaguya Tea Party Laser Party! Wait, what? Oh, it was Kaguya Tea Party Laser Beam, wasn't it? Oh well, I'll get it right in the next time I do it. Which won't be too long from now. Because we're about to have to fight No, so... That's what scares me more than anything right now. Meteor Punch! Dulce! All right, whip around the world. We're gonna take it home. Let's take it home, guys. We're going. We're going. We're going strong. We're gonna push the line. We're gonna take Hanoji. And we're gonna make Nobumori Tsukumu pay with his life for serving the wrong side. Cake? You guys are really fascinated by this cake thing. We'll have to get some when we get back. But for now, focus on the battle! Alright. Time. My worst enemy, Hanoji No. Alright, do all the damage we can. And you're dead! Take that! Now for the next hard part, because Nobunaga is actually pretty difficult. He got a couple of defensive boosts, but... Honestly, nothing I can't handle. Seriously, guys, enough with the cake. I said we'll get some later. Time to find Nobunaga and make him pay. Kaguya Tea Party Laser Beam. Meteor Fist. Aerial Strike. Tornado Whirlwind! No, 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 no! At least I can scream my frustration because nobody's home with me right now. I'm not turning the difficulty down. Screw that idea.
私がお手伝いいたしましょう。
I'm following my rules, and I will beat this with this team. And I will beat this on normal difficulty. I've never been killed by Oda Nobunaga on this level before. That was a first. And it will not happen again. Honestly, I think I'm just screaming.But I can't really tell if I'm screaming because the headphones cancel out a certain level of the noise, and I'm already hard of hearing as it is. So, seeing as I can just barely hear myself talking, I should probably not talk so loud. But then again, according to the sound bites I've listened to of myself, I really need to talk louder.Alright. Let's get out of here. Alright, dude, it's time to face the pain! I saw him. Tornado, whip around the world! Around the world, whip style. Banging hammer of justice! You've got nothing on the strategist of Nobunaga Oda.Wait, I just realized my air vent came on. You guys might be able to hear the fan in the background too. Here, let me get to that. There. Now I can die without having to worry about the fan. Tornado, whip around the world!Hammer of the North Wheel Star Justice! Come on! You think tradition can stop me? Whip around the world! Whip around the world, Hanbei Takenaka! Don't need it.
またしたな打ち出す策本当のプランがこれより加勢しよう
親父来てくれたんだな
さすがですな将兵らの士気も高まりましょう
参りますや
っ神散るまで戦う所存
ティーパーティーレーザービーム
大量の火薬が今つけば凄まじい火災となりそうだ
よし、今だ撃て。
いかん、ここで鉄砲を使っては。
Now the world's on fire. We get it, we get it.
なんと凄まじい火星。このままでは。不動さん。信長様、ご無事ですか？
行かれません。
Okay, these doors need to open. Now we are in the belly of the beast. Kakia? Tiburi laser beam! That was a waste. That's not what I was going for at all, but it happened. Kakia, Rockstar laser party! Oh wait, no, Rockstar is the Musou attack.
私はここまで。
さらなる対抗を期待せん。
負けてるよ。
我が魂、今こそ披露せん。
Where is he? Where is he? Meteor Fist!Meteor Fist! Seriously, dude, calm down about that cake. We'll get you some cake later! Focus on killing people! Fushi! It's time to fight!
遅いぞ、孫権。どこで油を売ってやがった。
すまんな、ウジアス。だが獲物はまだまだ残っているようだ。
チャリメーだ。残しておいたんだよ。
では始めるとするか。あと獅子の狩りを。
やはり人の子は強い。託せよ。まだ足りぬ。さらに強じよ。
一段と冴えておいでですな。
Getting so quiet because I'm really focused on not dying. You think you can beat me 3 times in a row? No, 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 no. That's not gonna happen. This is the army of the Tyrant of Chaos. They learn their lesson.They rage across the battlefield! Yeah! What you gonna do about that? No, come out here and fight me! Kakia Rockstar Laser Party! Meteor Fist!
地獄を抜け出す道の途中ですよ。あなたと違っているのは興味あるの？
僕ぜぬうじえ
魔女魂、今こそ披露せん。
Seriously, dude, calm down. Just beat the mission and we'll get you some cake. Kaguya Rockstar Laser Party. Let's go.Kaboom! It's time to taste the power of power! Taste the power of strategy!I should have remembered I had that button in the first place. This might have gone a lot faster.
ラッキーに何か考えがあるらしいんだが、いまいち信用できねえ。で、だ、そろそろ俺ら君主同士、手を結んでもいいんじゃねえのか？なんかあったとき、人間同士で争ってちゃ対処できねえからな。
よかろう。まずは信長と氏康、孫を結ぼうぞ。
けどよ、すんげえ火のつき方だったな、親父。あれ、親父がやったのか？
いや、事故のようなものだが。光秀殿には無用な怪我を負わせてしまった。火薬さえなければ、光秀殿も仲間となってくれただろうにな。
We received 孫賢、信長order の復帰。
お役目を果たす。
We got some sweet new weapon. We got some sweet new wallpaper.
Kenshin Kou と信玄公を相手に勝利できたとは。感動でこの身が打ち震えるぞ。
金継ぐ殿と雪村殿の活躍、お見事でした。これで職に向かうことができるでしょう。
だが趙雲殿、油断は禁物だ。静ヶ岳には魏軍の影があった。その本体が姿を見せないのは不気味だ。
そうですね、追撃される可能性は高いでしょう。
Well, we'll have to deal with that next time on Warrior Orochi 3 Ultimate. Now, if all of you would just get back to work, I'll get started on the next episode.